Live. I'm gonna go to your YouTube really quick.
Hold on.
My fucking phone just died. What's your YouTube again?
You sick, though.
Spell it out for my ass.
I'm gonna send it to you.
Okay. What mode do you want to do it on? Easy, normal? What's up?
The hardest.
You want to do it grounded?
No, not grounded. That survival? Doesn't count for the trophies. Yeah.
I mean, it does count.
DLC trophies. Survival would give you the hard, normal, and easy trophies.
Alright, yeah, let's do survivor.
It's gonna be difficult, man.
It's probably gonna take like probably gonna do two streams or something. I wanna go get a drink of water. Yeah, I'm gonna get a drink of water. Jaden, entertain my stream.
Oh, yeah, just no, I'm gonna go get some to two. Just
I'm doing new game data right now. Alright, yeah.
You know, like the pollen slime always thing.
Yeah.
Right, what's your YouTube channel?
It's Spirit, but yeah, it's Xperia. I think I'm live streaming on Xperia.
Yeah.
Alright.
Last of two sexy. Wait, do you see mine?
No, you didn't send it to me yet.
I lost it to my post, so I sent it.
Alright.
A Naughty Dog game.
What? This damn pollen. Getting all through my nose and shit. Oh, I have one viewer.
It's me. Or he. It's fucking me.
Last of Us porn. Wait, what?
Last of Us porn news, dude.
You can interact with it. I'm at the.
This game is so sad.
For real. He's a single dad, right?
Yeah, and he just wants to get his daughter to safety, and the Firefly guns are down.
Why, though? Because, like, everyone's infected and shit, right?
He kept yelling, get back, and he's like, please, just help my daughter. And he shoots her.
It's fucking sad. But it's still today. But still today. I don't even know why I'm trying to go to your live stream.
Huh?
I said I don't even know why I'm trying to go to your live stream.
Why wouldn't you?
I mean, no, because it's not loading. So it's just...
Wow. That's really funny.
Say again?
Oh, why do you got this... that chat screen up.
Chat screen?
I took the chat screen on the side when you're live streaming. I took mine off.
How do you do that?
Just go to the broadcast settings. Take it off.
Oh, for real? I thought it was like on for you and not the viewer. My game stopped. Yeah, it stopped my cutscene for a little bit, so I'm a little bit behind.
I'm not gonna move when it starts. It starts. When the actual gameplay starts.
Alright. Yeah.
When you play as, whatever her name is, Sarah or whatever.
Jenny?
Yes.
Is that what we're gonna call her for the whole game?
Yeah, even though her name's Sarah. And you only play as her once. And see her once.
Yeah, I guess. Alright. Wait, Sarah doesn't stay alive the whole game, does right?
She dies in the first, like, 15 minutes. You never see her again.
She seems like a main character, though, you know?
It's just a backstory.
Yeah. But you see in some movies where, like, the home phone is right next to the kid's bed? Why the fuck do they need that?
They have multiple. There's multiple home phones.
Yeah, I know, but why do they need one in the kid's room?
Probably for emergency.
I don't know. Like, any time I go to a friend's house. Oh, so are you moving? I'm in the I'm in the doorway right now.
Oh, I'm not. I was gonna wait.
Yeah, I just. I'm in the doorway. I'm gonna go downstairs right now.
I'm in the
mirror. Alright, I'm gonna go downstairs.
I need to.
Hey, right. Fucker.
Jalen, you wanna do this with us?
What?
Me and William are replaying the story together on Survivor at the same time. I'll play with this man.
I'm gonna go in his room first. I wanna see the explosion.
Yeah, but then you gotta do the whole thing where you gotta run with the fire. I remember the first time I ever played this back in 2014. Shit, I was scared, bro. I don't know what's going on. I'm playing as a little girl now.
Yeah, that fucking. But the explosion literally gives me shivers, bro, every time.
Oh, you're talking about the window?
Yeah. What do you think I was talking about?
Thought you were gonna like actually start the game where you run to the cars.
Oh no, I was gonna go explode my mom's car.
Oh
yeah. Yeah, check my dad's phone right now. Put the phone down, bitch.
Picture of Joel and Tommy on the wall.
Where at?
On the stairs.
On the stairs. I just picked up my dad's phone. Let me go see that really quick. Aw, how cute.
I've never explored that house before.
Shit, I might as well. There's so much detail, yo.
Yeah.
Like, this is like an actual fucking house. Like, most games, it would be, like, a very big, like, mansion kind of house, but, it's like, a normal-sized house.
Yeah. I don't want to enter the room with the cuts.
I just did. Oh. I probably should have told you. I'm right next to the door.
It's Joel.
I want to see the Coopers come to the door with me.
Oh, you're standing in front of the door too.
I'm standing right in front of the door.
As long as don't go near the door.
Yeah.
It's the Coopers.
It's the Coopers again.
The Coopers.
Oh, it's the fucking Jimmy. Coopers. Jimmy! No, Jimmy! I saw him this morning. How you holding up, honey? I'm fine. Just saw a guy's plane just get rolled out.
Just saw Jimmy get his head blown off.
Oh my god, I got two fucking listeners in my stream. Hi!
Oh my god.
Okay. Might have logged off, but whatever.
It's one of
them. What's up? No, I'm not in your stream.
That was the point.
Well, it's fucking hard, because I can't go in the link. Hold on, I'll try again. Yeah, it's just not loading. Spell out your YouTube channel really quick.
Oh.
Spell out your YouTube channel for me.
J keys with the apostrophe space JK.
Capital?
Capital H E apostrophe S. No, no capital E. Capital S, just capital H.
Uh-huh.
And then space JK.
And then capital JK or?
Yeah, capital JK.
Okay, thank you. I think it's my data. My data. My Wi-Fi. Oh yeah, keep driving, Tommy. Be a badass. I thought you and Jalen were the only ones that said that shit. You and your mother came here or something. I thought, like, only us said that.
What do you mean?
You know how people say, like, everyone.
Yeah, yeah.
Everyone,
yeah. He just said it,
You see that dude walking?
Well, I got 2 viewers. He also said.
You say you got 2 ears?
2 viewers.
Are you? What's that? 2 viewers. Oh no,
viewers.
Not. Viewers. Oh, they said viewers.
What are the 2 people?
I don't know. You're the one talking about sex scene Easter egg.
Oh.
Bro, Meek Mill be fucking piping bitches, bro.
I'm just gonna. Oh, you can't skip.
Alright, just kick the window out. Where are you in the game?
Kicking the window.
Alright, I'm climbing out this bitch.
I was watching videos on speedrun tactics of glitches and stuff.
And did you find any?
Yeah, there's a thing that you could do where you keep your momentum when you're running, and then you could get the same speed while swimming.
How do you do that?
You start with your weapon on the right, and then you do like circles with the D-pad, like going left, like counterclockwise. You keep doing it while you're sprinting.
Like right now?
If that makes sense. No, like when you're actually like later on in the game when you have your weapons and stuff.
Alright. Get the fuck out of my way, yo!
You remember where you were down the alleyway and stuff?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, you talking about that girl on the ground?
No, no, like every pedestrian is running into me.
Oh, I'm avoiding you.
Well, I can't do that.
Oh, yeah, that's annoying. Yeah, exactly.
Jill Dean is running this me too.
Jesus, get the fuck up over
there. Oh my god. Through the alley.
I'm at the little theater.
Armadillo theater.
I'm in.
When do they start growing the shit on their face? Or is that not all of them?
That's when the actual game starts. This is like a flashback.
Pre-infection?
Yeah, this is when it started.
Pre-apocalyptic.
The bar that you go through here is the same bar from Uncharted 4, I'm pretty sure. It's like an Easter egg.
Oh shit.
And if you play in Uncharted 4, if you look in a newspaper, it says like a new infection has been starting with plant spores. So Uncharted 4 takes place before this game. They're like connected.
Oh, that's fucking creepy. There's a fucking thing behind me.
But did you know that the Uncharted series and the Last of Us series are connected in the same storyline?
No, I don't.
That's what happens after Uncharted. Told you. Alright, I don't know how much Sarah died. I skipped it.
You skipped it? I don't know. I'm watching this bitch die.
Yeah, now I'm in the I'm watching it on your stream. I'm in the cutscene after. We're in the quarantine zone.
I think they should have kept Sarah in the game, to be honest. Like,
no, because it makes sense with the whole Ellie thing. It's like another dog. Alright, I'm not sure now. You ready to pause after that cutscene?
Yeah, I'm ready to pause.
It says in here, no future, burn it all down.
Wait. Well,
yeah. Take it all back. Jesus.
Then what, the next scene?
No, after that cutscene, you get to play the game.
Alright, I'm not trying to watch this. How do you skip this shit, bro?
Oh, nah.
That's sad, yo.
Yeah, I know. I don't want to go through it again. First time I ever played the game was so depressing.
Like, that's like genuine screams, too.
Yeah.
Like, I don't be hearing those screams in other games.
Do you remember anything from this? You gotta go with whatever that bitch's name is. You gotta move to...
Oh, yeah.
Gas mask. You gotta move to dresser or whatever. You go underground.
Yeah, yeah. I remember everything before this and from this scene until the explosion. But until after that, I don't remember anything.
You gotta talk to one dude, like, where the fuck are our guns, man? What'd you do with our guns? And he's like, oh, I sold them to the fireflies. And you kill him. Spoiler, sorry, in a 7-year-old game.
I don't even understand the plot in this scene right now, though. Like they took our guns away or something?
Walking. I was waiting for you. I thought we were gonna pause.
Oh, my fault. I apologize right now. Tell me when you're at my place. I'll save the game while I'm at it. Hell yeah, this place is armed to the teeth.
They'd be, they had to line up for meals and stuff.
Yeah. Must be running
all the
again.
Cities. All the cities are bombed, the government bombed them to try to get rid of all the looters and the affected. That's why when you go to the cities, they're all destroyed.
Is this one destroyed?
Yeah, this is when the bomb cities did, like, everyone there took over as their own.
Oh yeah, you can see, like, the tilted buildings and shit.
Yeah.
So much detail!
I paused,
oh my god. Tell me when you're at my spot.
I thought we were coming.
You see where I am, though?
Yeah.
No, like, my internet isn't working for some reason, so I can't get to your stream.
Fuck it.
Alright, I'm gonna keep walking this time. Wait, so is this the government helping us with all this stuff, or...?
No, it's just like a...
These are just civilians, or...?
I don't know, it's like...
I think it's government, because I don't think pedestrians would have all these vehicles and the supplies to make all these fences.
Yeah,
and stuff.
But it's like a—it's like the government. I don't know what it is. It's Fedra, I think. It's a government. I think this is Fedra.
So it's like the two main groups in this whole world are.
Wait, look at this guy's eyes. His eyes are reddish shit. Did that really get the ID?
Yeah.
His eyes?
Yeah. So the two main groups in this bitch are, Fedra and Fireflies?
There's Fedra, there's the Hunters, there's the Marauders, there's the Fireflies.
The Marauders?
Yeah, the Marauders are, like, hunting people with gas masks and machetes. I don't think we actually see them in the real game.
Where are they? Just in factions, or?
Yeah, when you play factions, you get attacked by it.
Are they anywhere else?
I don't think you see them in the real game.
They're not mentioned in this bitch.
I don't know. They might be mentioned. But not, so. Are you ready yet to?
I'm already. I ran into the door.
No, I know. I'm already about to go by the dresser. I already healed.
Oh, all right, all right. Oh, yeah, I just healed.
But are you ready to pause?
No,
or
no.
Or water, or whatever.
Oh no, I was joking.
Oh.
Like I was talking about like.
I thought you were waiting to do that.
Oh no, I was talking about I'm gonna go get water and entertain my stream, which I only got one viewer, two.
Yeah, I thought you were generating water for this, so then we could go.
Oh no, I got water right here. Hold on, let me do a couple bubbles really quick.
Oops, let me go get water. Pause for me then, pussy.
All right, well, I'll pause by the dresser. I'll entertain your stream and mine.
Thanks, man. You know, like my big stream.
How many viewers you got? Like 100?
Let me check. Like 60,000?
60,000?
Not zero. 60,000.
Alright, go get water.
Oh my god, pause. The bitch needs help moving the fucking dresser. I'm not doing it. Pausing.
Alright, pause, bitch.
Not getting my help.
Okay. The fuck? Who the hell on my damn stream?
Hey, you should turn on text to speech.
Yeah, I
did. Oh, wait, you got it on.
Yeah, I just heard that. Yo, Jalen. Hey, my brother. Hey, brother from another mother. Where you at, boy?
Yep, pa.
The fuck?
Let's see what we play. We got
Fuck. Got like a 5 second delay on this bitch. Shining like a Mega Man, I smoke Mega Man. Don't come back. Man, what? You could have just texted the stream.
Oh no, I came up here to put something down, so I'll tell you now.
Alright, well, go.
Alright.
Don't come at the youth, send you back the way you came from. With the change, y'all saw Bruce Wayne. If he act mysterious, he get hit with my brain. And if you was curious, yes, I'm TK. I'm not on time with everything, but bitches with the brain. I'm 40 and I'm 40 and I ain't. Marks on his head, and now he's looking like Aang.
Turn around, fuck it all the way up. pass it down, turn around. Look, let's get it straight, girl. You don't need a nigga for nothing. Looking better every day, you got that Benjamin Button. Claiming he don't got a girl, you know niggas be frontin'. You don't need no bitch coming up to you as a woman. Ayy, and you a boss, so you hate when niggas waste time. You too pretty to be paused on the FaceTime. Damn, I'm just staying the facts. You hate that, like you hate when niggas tell you relax.
The fuck you mean relax?
You want something more than just physical. It's been a while since you met someone original. You spend your time drinking wine in your living room. All that good pussy can't find the one to give it to. It's a shame. You see me, see the squad, it's a gang. You see him, it's a bum, it's a lame. But it's a difference between me and what's his name. I swear to God, word up.
Mace.
I'ma drink this Henny to the
face.
Fuck a condom, I'ma bring some rare rap. I can't let no good pussy go to
waste.
Hey, backing it up. I'm the king of talking shit, then backing it up. Hey, backing it up. Throw that shit over here, girl, that's what it's for.
What you say?
You know how to go and get a bag, don't you? You know how to make a bitch mad, don't you? Make your ex wanna get it back. That's a fact. Say a lot of but a bitch is in the back. Hey.
I know how to go and get a bag, don't I? I know how to get a bitch mad, don't I? Make my ex wanna get it back. That's a fact. Say a lot of but a bitch is in the back. Hey. Bagging it up. I'm the queen of talking shit, then I'm backing it up. Bagging it up. Throw that money over here, nigga. That's what the box said. I was getting some head. Getting some head. Ran down on a bitch. She almost pissed on her leg. Bitches think they fucking with me. Must be sick in the head. Why don't you chill with the beef and get some chicken instead? Got the ground, shut it down. Had it hype up in the six. Bitch, she dead, love. They won't be more likely to this day. Get this girl, should be a sis. You should call me Cinnamon. Cardi B, bad bitch. Those is fucking synonyms. We see who winning. See who got it? See, I'm still in the bank making deposits. You see who switched up sides and who was solid?
Who was solid?
You see who stuck to the code and who forgot it? Talk about it, bitch.
You know how to go and get a bag, don't you? You know how to make a bitch mad, don't you? Make your ex wanna get it back. That's a fact. Say a lot of little bitches in the back. Hey.
I know how to go and get a bag, don't I? I know how to get a bitch mad, don't I? Make my ex wanna get it back. That's a fact. Say a lot of for the bitches in the back, yeah.
Backing it up. I'm the king of talking shit, then backing it up. Hey, backing it up. Throw that shit over here, girl, that's what it's for.
Bust out, rebound, did you know we ball it? Oh, I sent my brother by another home.
Sway.
I'm on a team, I'm gonna shoot for three. Breaking your knees, then I release, hitting that buzzer beat.
I haven't listened to that man in a while.
I haven't listened to him since I put you on there.
Yeah. All right, I'm gonna push the shit.
Okay, fine, push it.
You know what? Nah, we can just we can live here, you know.
I already pushed it. See, it's still right. Pushing it while we're talking about we could live here.
I'm trying to leave your ass.
I hopped in the hole. Hold on, I'm opening a pie.
Hold on, I'm opening my fucking eyes. I can't see shit.
Turn your flashlight on. Oh, you
don't
have get the flashlight.
Yeah, yet. I was gonna say, I don't have a flashlight yet.
I'm gonna go pick it up down here.
Yeah, you fucking dumbass.
Eat the fucking pie.
Like IRL?
Yeah. You know how Burger King has those pies?
No.
You never ate a pie from Burger King?
Burger King has pies?
Yeah. They come in a little box. You want me to send you a picture?
I think I've had McDonald's apples fritters or some shit, but like, no, I never...
Apple fritters.
That's what they're called, asshole. Alright, I just reloaded this bitch. I'm gonna boost this bitch up.
Oh, I'm showing you pictures of a coffee.
Well, I'm fucking helping this bitch up. Now she's gonna have to have her hand lower down for like a minute. No, I've never had anything like that. Are they good?
Yeah.
Alright, this bitch is waiting for me, alright. Can you just... You hurry the fuck up? Hold up, actually, don't hurry up. I want to go to your stream. My internet's working.
That's my spoon. It's my hand.
Oh, yeah, hold on.
It's so tasty.
What the hell's going on?
Oh! I'm sorry, I can drop my damn phone.
Where the hell am I supposed to go? What's going on?
You're supposed to reload.
Oh. How about you come over here so I can boost you up, huh?
Oh, you're supposed to go to the wall.
I'm at the wall.
Go to the wall, look up. I was gonna say. Who just texted me? Oh, Kayla.
Kayla? How you block her?
I've been talking about her for fucking like an hour. That's the girl's ass I wanna eat, Jay.
Oh.
I literally said Kayla. You had like no reaction to it. Alright, I'm going under the car. Cleared better day, Dan.
The door.
Cleared better.
The door.
Yo, I spent like a whole hour looking for this damn ladder.
Morning.
What's up?
Last time you played this game?
Yeah, last time. I mean, I think first time I played this game.
When was that?
I don't know. I gotta look when I bought the game.
You didn't play on PS3?
No.
Hey, on PS3, haha.
I might have had it on PS3, I don't know. I gotta look for the disc. Can you have shit digitally on PS3?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit. Could've got nasty on that hoe.
That's how I gave you Red Dead. You activated my account on PS3.
We played Red Dead on PS3?
Yeah, man, we used to play Red Dead all the time. The first one, man. It's just like a year or two ago.
Oh, I thought you were talking about like when I was like seven. Or not seven, but like a youngin'.
Nah, bro, I ain't talking about that, bro.
Like talking about when I was a youngin'. Alright, where the fuck's this ladder at? I still haven't found it.
It's behind the car. There's a gray car right by where you gotta put the ladder.
Oh.
Look at my stream, you can see.
Yeah, yeah, I just looked at the stream, that's why I asked. Cause it didn't look like you found it either. We could just jump up this bitch like we did last time.
No.
I tried to press, I spammed triangle, but he said ladies first. Don't fake laugh.
Not fake laughing.
Don't laugh, that wasn't funny.
I don't know why I'm laughing.
Wait, so where are we going right now? We're going to a...
We're going to Robert to get our guns back.
Yeah, I'm guessing he's not part of that, that group we came from.
I mean, he's a community member, but he's not one of the military.
How do you turn your light on?
L3 or R3 when you...
Alright, R3.
No, I don't think I want to help.
Are you supposed to aren't you supposed to shoot him? Or can't you shoot him?
I did. She said she was saying, what do you want to do? I shot him.
Don't leave me to turn. I already fucking shot him before she said anything. Oh, this is Survivor also, bro. Like, this, the fucking fights. This, we're gonna interact with our first demon.
Yeah, first demon. I feel better doing this with you. I don't feel like replaying this game so long.
Bro, this fucking... This bitch is scary, yo.
I wouldn't want to do it on Survivor so long.
Wait, what? No, wait, what? I didn't get him! Oh, no! No, I'm being attacked by multiple! No!
Oh, I'm on the most second guy, come on!
I'm fist fighting all of them!
So am I.
Oh, wait, is that what you're supposed to do?
You don't have to, it's better to save your aim. I haven't been touched.
No, you're supposed to attack him from the back, and you're supposed to suffocate him.
Oh, yeah, I know, but like, once you suffocate the first guy, the other one's here.
Oh, for real? Alright. I thought you were supposed to, yeah. I'm in the back room. Alright. Are we supposed to go in this room? No, we're not.
You like the stairs?
Hell yeah, you do. Oh my god, fresh air. Oh my god. There's no, there's no ammo up here, never mind. Bro, you're about to turn 17. I'm barely 16. I'm a fucking youngin'.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna be an adult next year.
Barely.
My mom said I can get a tattoo next month.
Next month?
She goes. Yeah, when she goes to get a tattoo, I was like, can I get one on my forearm? She said, nah, we'll see.
Your forearm is... Yeah, never mind. I know what a forearm is. You think your mom could take me?
I don't know.
I don't know if you have the right qualifications.
Yeah, I don't know. I feel like I'm speedrunning this game, but not really. I just know what I'm doing.
Is that a flex, or...?
Yes. Oh, I just put the board down on accident. I have to give it to you. Alright, gotta restart the speed. Fuck off on
that. Well, I was actually fake laughing.
Yeah, I know. I'll go get back up. Oh.
Same way you got down.
No, it's not. There's a little tunnel thing you have to go through.
Oh, that's the way I got down.
Oh, really?
How did you get... Alright, you reckless bitch.
I know, there was a way to walk down.
See, I'm like the other people. I'm not reckless. Or I'm...
Wow.
Inspirational. Inspirational.
Sounds like an emo. I'm not like other guy.
Shut up.
Like the other kids.
They don't feel my pain.
Who's farther ahead than you?
You are.
Last cool guy.
Last of Us 2 what?
Sexy.
Last of Us 2 sexy.
That's your stream.
Yeah, I know. What's yours? Sex scene Easter egg or something?
Last of Us porn Easter.
It's probably why we're getting most of our views. Make sure that close is clear, man.
Yeah, Terrence.
Terrence.
That was his name. Cook on a rabbit.
Do you have Texas speech on right now?
Yeah. Actually.
A text or something? How the hell is Tess so damn popular? Like the big titty goth girl, or not goth girl, but big titty bitch in high school. Hey yo, you know that one video of the girl swinging the freezer door above her head? She's like 3 feet.
Yeah.
I found that bitch on Pornhub. Yeah, I found that bitch on Pornhub.
Yeah.
She does like not like modeling stuff, so she doesn't fuck other dudes, but she fucks herself.
You know, this area totally doesn't look like a place for combat with all the setup cover.
No, I don't know what you're talking about. Nah, I think they just knew Tess was in town and she was in danger.
Yeah.
I'm in the cutscene though. Jalen should have joined us, bro. What happened? Oh shit, I watched your stream.
Oh fuck, I forgot what game we were playing on. I was thinking I could just push him. Holy shit, I do damage.
Yeah, I saw that in your stream.
Oh yeah, pro aimer.
There's only two of them, so I think we can do it.
Oh, I fought them already. Flash on their heads and now one tap the other one. I got first aid.
Oh, I fucking headshot one. Oh yeah, bitch. I'm gonna fucking fist fight you, bitch. Alright, I fucking fist fought him. That was clean as a motherfucker. That was clean as me.
Did you punch him once?
Yeah.
I bashed his head against the crate.
Oh. I shot him once, headshot the other, and fucking fist fought him.
We're pretty good at the game, man.
I mean, I'd say we're pros, to be honest. Like, we're basically doing multiplayer campaign. It's kind of a glitch. Don't tell no one.
Yeah. Let's not let this get out. Don't livestream it.
People say we shouldn't livestream the sex scene, but... You know what? I say don't be like the others and do what you,
Forgot how much I enjoyed this game.
Forgot how much I hated this game?
You can unlock outfits and stuff. Like, when you play the game, you get this, like, currency and stuff that you could get to unlock outfits. You know the game Jak and Daxter? The old PS2 game?
Jak and Daxter. Jak and Daxter. That sounds like an old cartoon.
Game. You can dress Ellie up in a Jak and Daxter costume. She's got like big ass goggles and shit and like a yellow outfit. Hey man. Oops, that's not allowed. I've done that.
Oh my god. Fucking.
Oh yeah, come on, bitch.
I know that nigga Richie.
What?
I know Richie Lyon with them ugly ass
Jordans.
Some shit's ugly.
What are those? I was gonna say something, but I don't
those
know.
Are
the, like,
I forgot which ones those are. Yeah, everybody be on TikTok talking about shoes you should never buy. They always in the damn video. Them shit's ugly.
Yeah, those ugly ass Jordans. He always gets the worst shoes.
Those aren't even that bad.
No, them bitches are ugly, nigga. You would never
it looks like he's got some Power Ranger plastic on his feet.
You would never catch a sneakerhead wearing them type of Jordans. I'm about to see what Jordans those are. But, brother, I say, we went to the mall. Niggas was decided, we was going to all these shoe places. Niggas picking up the ugly shoes. MKJ and his cousin, KP, Kenny, dude.
Yo, look at the ragdoll on my stream.
Taking everybody out. Oh, they caught me like.
I'm not doing this shit stealthily.
Those are the fucking.
I died because I was in that animation.
Where do you go?
5, 6, 6.
Oh, there's a door once you pick up the key. You didn't get
I didn't get the key yet.
The key's on one of the bodies.
Did you go through the door?
Richie got you down bad.
If you go in the building, there's a door.
Yeah, I know. I saw found the door. Key. Yeah.
Oh. Because the last time's delayed, so I think you were further away.
Uh-huh.
Those are the 24s.
I want to see
that bitch added those. Didn't that bitch added that music? But them bitches about to be fired.
No. You know we put that music on purpose.
For real?
Talking about he's in the car.
Bitch always got the ugly shoes. Bitch got some ugly ass ones too.
Oh, there's no
auto. Yeah, why did he get those?
From the Air Force Ones. Bitch always get shoes with like multiple colors in them. You don't get like a solid color. You always gotta get a pair of shoes with like 5 different colors in them.
You know some man, right? When William's got better shoe taste.
William, I know the fuck you want.
Wait, what?
I haven't seen but no famous shoes.
Oh, I don't have any good shoes. I got fucking Ultra Boosts. Or what
I know the hell you got. You got the Planet Fitness bitches. You got them. It's like, man, I just seen Richie wearing his old ass shoes. He hid his face from his dad. His dad wears shoes like that.
I mean, I like the design on the side. What you mean? The design looks fire though. A little bit at least.
Bitch, what the fuck you
call it, man? I could pick up med kits, but they won't let me fucking use them at this time. Shit. Yo.
No, I'm dead.
Don't try to run up on me.
Yo, look at my
Richie, stream. Richie didn't show us the full version of what the fuck the shit looked like. I just found the shoe he just bought.
I need to see pictures of Myrna.
No, I'm gonna show you this. I'm gonna show you the full breakdown of what the whole shoe looks like. I spent $150 on them. What the fuck is it looking like that?
$150 on those?
Oh. He just showed you that side part.
Yo, the fucking ragdolls in my. Look in the stream, look at my ragdoll.
Like hard ass plastic shoes.
Yeah, I know.
He's got some hard ass little rock hands, little stumpy R hoes.
I hate this part in this game for some reason. We had to fight all these enemies. I'm breezing through this right now.
I'm not. I died like once, but
there
whatever.
There you go. Those are the shoes, man.
God, what's the design on them? Those are fossils?
Richie's ancestors.
It's gotta turn his whole foot sideways to turn. Move his whole body.
I don't have any fucking ammo, bro. What the fuck you expect me to do?
I would never buy those shoes ever in my life. Hello?
Hello?
What's up?
You look back on me to answer the first two times.
Because I was doing something. I called back, didn't I?
Yeah.
Okay, then why the hell you complaining?
I just asked.
Little nigga, stay up. Next time, keep your mouth closed.
Yeah.
Say what?
Been up.
Huh?
What the hell?
He said stay up. I said I've been up.
Stay up. You're up, stay up.
They always be like, I'm on break. No one gives it. Huh?
Where the hell am I supposed to go?
Yeah, kill yourself.
You're far, far ahead, Jay.
Every time you call me, you'd be like, hello? I'm on break now.
Yeah.
Nobody cares.
What am I supposed to say?
You say the same thing every day.
Too far away.
Very far away, bitch. I got this shit right next to my mom.
It's so
quiet. Quiet on the cheek.
Kill everybody already, woman?
I just started.
I looked down and saw you in a cutscene.
Can you fucking, what's it called? Can you knock him out when you hold triangle? Like behind him?
You go up to him, you press triangle, and you press square to kill him.
Like snap his neck and shit?
Yeah.
Alright. Watch out, Jalen. I know how to crack some necks. Oh, no, I'm not doing this shit silent no more. They got me.
I only killed like two people silent.
I don't have the damn bullets for it, though.
Robert's running, man. Decline that nigga shit. Ah, man, what a joke. I gotta go take a shower. I haven't taken a shower in like 2 weeks. Oh shit.
That bitch smells like straight grime.
Semen and cow milk.
Bitch, you smell like Rick Grimes for so old. Carl! Holy fuck. Bitch got blown up on the bridge.
I saw that. That shit was funny as hell. Kill me! Kill me, bitch! I don't have the fucking health for this shit. Kill me. Loser. What are you talking about?
Ah, shit! It's getting lit! man. Yeah.
was fucking zoinked last night.
Zoinked.
Oh shit, nigga. It's killing. Watch out that bitch ass, nigga.
Alright, knocked out my first man.
You're still doing that?
I killed myself because I didn't have the health.
I got packs that like first try and about to finish the cutscene after.
Thanks for flexing, yo.
That's what I do.
Shit, that's what you do. Oh, you can just rush to Robert's office. You don't even have to fight him.
Oh, so that's what happens. They want you to smuggle Ellie out because you want your guns back. But then you get a connection with Ellie. You end up saving her. That's the plot.
Oh no, I'm on his fucking tail, yo. Come on. Oh yeah. Hold on. I'm not in his tail no more. Chase him. You doing?
I haven't beaten the game though. I'm trying to see if I could use any of these unlocks. Bro, it doesn't count me beating the game because I beat it on my other PlayStation. That's so stupid.
You didn't beat your game on this PS4?
No.
No.
I beat it on the other PlayStation.
Wait, hold up. Wait, where do you go to get that screen?
Pause the game, then go to bonuses, then go to unlocks.
Oh, I have to.
Then go to skins.
I have to skip the movie.
There's a major plot point, though.
Huh?
That cutscene's pretty important, though.
No, I'm not gonna. Why the hell the bitch used two bullets? You see that?
Yeah, shout out to his twice.
Shout out to the bullet that missed. How long after is this from the first scene?
Where I'm at?
No, from like the first scene from the beginning of the game. How far ago was that?
Like 5 years.
So this girl is part of the Fireflies?
Yeah, she's the girl you kill at the end of the game.
She's the what?
She wants to kill Ellie to make a cure.
The black girl?
Yeah, that's what she wants to smuggle out of the city. It's Ellie. Oh. So you can get your guns wrecked, but then you get the connection so that you don't kill it.
Oh. I'm at the lighter part right now. You know what part I'm at. You should did this with us, Jalen.
Die already, please. They're shooting everyone, or they're only shooting me, not even though.
Niggas, I ran it out 10 niggas already.
Now what? Hey, yo, when you're finished with that battle, Jaden, pause the game. I wanna get to you.
I wish for my teammates, you know, got two people here with me and they won't kill this guy. I'm 1 HP, no ammo.
Oh, Ellie and the other
Chaz,
girl?
Just fucking shoot the guy once. Huh?
Ellie and the other girl?
No, Tess and Marlene or whatever. Black bitch.
Oh.
About to do something risky. So teammates want to shoot him, I gotta rush him with a brick.
Jaden's gonna use his credit hold.
Bro, watch the stream. Epic moment.
I bet. I'm watching.
Do it.
Oh!
Yeah, pretty much.
That is fucking epic.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, I gotta pause.
Yeah, pause that, hoe. You see where I'm at?
Yeah.
Type in chat a little bit, help me out.
Yeah, man. Need some tips and tricks.
Yeah.
Kill them.
Why can't I fucking do the thing where I listen and shit, you know?
Can't do that yet, man. Don't unlock that.
It would be nice if I can tell Tess or whatever to, like, take the other guy out, you know? That'd be dope as fuck.
Gotta go fuck yourself.
Alright, I'm gonna distract him, actually. I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna do nothing.
I don't want to run around while I wait for you. I'm not gonna progress.
Okay.
Oh shit, I just shot my gun in accident.
Are there still people in their vicinity?
No.
Oh, Tess can just kill him. Cool.
Tess, no, that's me.
Or Tess, Marquise, whatever.
Marquise?
Or Marquilla or something.
Marlene?
Yeah. Marquilla?
Jesus.
Real shit, I'm talking to my man. Go play Skyrim. See you.
Chill, chill. He noticed us. He noticed.
No way.
He noticed us. He noticed.
No. Did he really notice us?
He noticed.
What the fuck is going to do?
Oh yeah, I just shoot fucking. Oh, he gonna shoot. He's shooting. Bitch, get the fuck taken out. Out the game. Main menu. Ow.
Back to the main menu.
Main menu. Ow.
This big ass. Oh man. Scared me.
I mean, come on, Jalen. Don't be like that, man. You could have, like.
Fuck off.
I think I'm at the part you are, dude.
Do you see what I'm doing?
No, what are you doing? Oh, you doing photo, man?
Really?
Alright, man. We have no time to waste. Come on. Oh.
No. Upside down. Camera view.
I'm a hiring one through the door, Jake. Hurry the fuck up.
What door?
There's a.
You killed everybody here?
Yeah. Get out of fucking photo mode. Alright.
Sorry, man.
Alright, yeah, keep going that way. Let's go.
I know where to go. I thought I had to turn.
There's a thing of stairs. And there you go, you're at it. There you go. You see it? Alright.
I know, I was down here. Skin like 12 times. Fucking great.
Well, you don't have any other skin.
That nigga's so ugly, bruh. That nigga's stupid, bruh.
Huh?
I'm about to send it over.
I just bought some concept art.
Why? So you have to buy like a plaid shirt.
Nah, I couldn't. It's like $1,000. I only have 200.
No, there's ones that are like 200.
Oh, hold on, let me see.
Have you beat the game before?
I'm pretty sure.
On what mode?
I don't fucking know. I think normal.
You could get the short sleeve denim shirt. Get the brown shirt.
For 200?
250 actually,
not bad.
Yeah, no. I got 300.
And they fucking scam. How do you get money in this bitch?
I don't know.
Look at the YouTube, bro. Making stupid.
Damn, Jalen, get that out of my ear. Get out of my damn ear, Jalen, damn.
Stay there.
Well, oh, you on a group chat video?
It's Ellie, oh my god.
Oh my god, I already fucking, I'm already here, so. I'll see what Kayla said to me eating her ass.
Eating ass is not that great. It's boring.
Well, I won't figure that out until I do it. Let's see what parts Jaden's at. Oh my god, Jaden's like behind me.
Stream's delayed.
Whatever. You don't have to make up lies. Alright, I'm gonna wait for you. Where do I go? I'm watching you, Jen.
This nigga at the orange hair is the most funniest nigga.
Yeah, I know.
I was letting you know so you know.
Yeah, nigga think to watch Funny Mike, bruh. This nigga's so
funny. Oh no, he's not funny.
It's not funny for me.
Shit's funny, bruh. Yeah, she watched your shit. Shit is so funny.
Do I have to help Ellie out?
No.
Alright, but she a big girl?
She's 14.
Oh yeah, is she big enough? Wink wink. My fault.
Alright.
I'm about to be 16, I can't be talking about this shit no more. When you hit that kind of mark in your life, you can't be making pedophile jokes no more.
Yeah.
It's a decent safe house though, like no one's gonna fucking find this place.
Yeah.
This is where I wanna take mushrooms. Can you imagine?
That's not a good idea, man. Not in this place.
Did you ask your parents yet? Or family? Parent?
Oh, what?
Let me stay over for my birthday.
I can't. They don't want you anywhere in my house. I'd have to sneak you.
You said you see what you can do.
Yeah, by sneaking in.
Oh. Is that, thing by your window, is that by your grandma's window, or is that your window? Like, where you can stand on.
What do you mean?
You know the thing where you put your bike, you know the roof for it?
Oh.
That's your window, right?
That's my grandma's.
That's your grandma's window?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you think I can climb onto your grandma's thing and then go into yours?
No.
It's too far?
Yeah.
Far. I'm not the same part as you.
Yeah, aggressively punching windows, man.
Jalen's so damn old. Why are you laughing like that?
I think it's stupid, bro. Yeah, I gotta at least watch one video, bro.
Oh no, you sent us a video. It's all good.
No, yeah, I'm telling you, bro, you gotta watch this shit. The edits be so funny, too. They just be lit as fuck, shit, so.
The whole elevator.
Hell yeah. How many groups know about Ellie? Like, or like, yeah.
30.
The fireplace wanted because she's a meme.
Oh shit.
Oh fuck no, bruh. I'm telling you, bruh, this nigga is. He's good, bruh. Yeah, I'm about to like the next one. This one's gonna be
funny. Listen, man, you don't have to send us any more videos.
No. She's killing me already.
I only have 4 bullets in the chamber. How many bullets you got?
5.
Shit, we ain't even match.
Oh, the truck, right? Are you sure you go through the truck?
Yeah. The truck is comfy as hell. You hear that sound on the top?
Yeah.
Ow.
Ow. That hurt.
The next clip is for Jada. This one's for Jada right here.
Chill, come with me.
I can bust this shit, bruh.
Hello.
Hello.
Just a reminder, you and Jaden want to make money. If you guys walk on the railroad and get those spikes, we'll pay you for them.
Yeah, like a dollar a spike.
Yeah.
A dollar a spike.
Yes, a dollar a spike.
All right.
So, think about it. You guys are walking down and you find 20 of them, there's $20.
Yeah. You got the gun, Jaden. Let's go rob the fucking railroad company.
Let's go fuck up the railroad track and flip the train on accident for some money.
Talking about, I have money, I have money. I want money. I want fucking railroad spikes. Ah, oh, shit, they found me, too.
Are you speedrunning it like I am?
No, I'm trying to stay out of their goddamn highways.
Just run through it.
Well, I'm gonna have to shoot people eventually, right?
Yeah, that's what I'm about to do.
What are these, fireflies or militia?
Fedra.
Oh, I shot him on accident. Not really on accident, but you know.
They do so much damage on this game mode.
Oh my fucking god.
Could have saved ammo, I didn't have to kill that guy.
I shot him, I thought he was looking at me, that's why. I'm probably gonna fucking die right now. No, I died.
Come on guys, you didn't watch my video.
We're speedrunning this bitch.
Why me and William become co-op speedrunners and dudes?
Shit, you know, I'm
this is a casino high speedrun.
On GTA?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, I'm down.
Dude, we've done that already.
Let's do it again.
Ow. Let's get the fuck out the way.
Just drop ammo. I'm not dead, dude.
Bro, can you stop shooting? I'm not even above cover.
I just got fucking destroyed.
Nice.
Throwing bricks is a strat. You run up to him, press R1, throw them, and then punch him.
I don't have any damn bricks.
They're everywhere.
I haven't seen one.
Just two right in front of me.
Well, good for you. Can I have one?
No.
We're in a bomb city, right?
Yeah.
This place looks pretty bombed.
Of course, nothing drops ammo on this move. Gotta rely on bricks the whole time.
I still haven't found a brick.
Fucking Levy, fuck Tess, fuck Ellie, I'm gone.
I mean, they don't shoot Tess in them, they only shoot you, so you can just speed run that. That shit.
This pipe. Please. I could beat this whole game without killing anything. Except for in cutscenes.
Tess, get the fuck out of the way, oh my god. I just tried to brick strat, this fucking works.
No. Sure is no. Make it something. Ellie teleports to you for some reason.
I'm pretty sure Tess teleports too. I just ran from them. I just left them behind. I'm pretty sure. It's fine. I don't see Tess coming through the tunnel. I'm kinda worried.
She's fine.
Oh shit, man. I ain't gonna lie. Wait, they broke
I'm
up?
What's fucking good?
Man, what?
There's some scissors in the on the lockers.
Oh shit! Oh,
he scared me. I jumped in the water and he screamed.
Oh,
that's great. Come on, Daddy. Oh? I've been having a sick. Oh,
grandson, help me in the bed. Thank you, son of a fucking
I got some mints in the cabinet.
Hey, yo, when you start back the game, pause the game really quick, and I'll go get an ibuprofen. I'm at the same part as you. Hey man, pause the game, man. Alright.
Oh, I wait.
I got my brownie. I didn't get any ibuprofen, but I got a brownie. Hold up, this fucking thing tastes delicious.
How about you just die? They wore a bra as a hat. Alright, cool.
No, I never wore a fucking bra as a hat, but I know you have.
Leave me alone.
Leave you alone, bitch. Leave my damn mom alone.
You're not leaving her alone.
I love her.
I love me a good MILF.
Alright, chill, man. I love me a good MILF too, but I ain't gonna keep talking. Hey, also, I unpaused the game.
Oh.
I'm all the way at the... I don't even know, but I'm at some part. It looks like Rodney in the red, Jalen.
He doesn't want to talk to you, man. He's gonna talk to him. See what you want. Tell me what you want. He doesn't want to speak to you, man.
Motherfucker did a flip on the board.
Don't act like you care. Oh, this doesn't look dangerous.
What, on top of the building? Push test. Well, I'm gonna go to your live stream real quick. Give me a second.
There's a glitch that you could do here where you can skip this whole part.
How do you do that?
I think it's like another. I think you sprint right here and do something. Maybe you can sprint here and skip this whole section of the game.
Well, try it out.
I don't know how I'd have to look at the video.
I'll try it out.
Yeah, I could look it up.
Nah, I just said it again because I heard myself in the stream. They give you nothing on this bitch, bro. Oh, you figure it out. Alright. I'm gonna eat my brownie while you do that. I'm gonna get past the first enemies, and then I'll pause. Wait for you.
Let's get the whole
section. Oh, alright. I'll just fucking keep going then. Okay. I'm gonna search floor 5. Baba Booey. Billie Jean.
who coming next? Come, Joe. Oh, fuck. Fucking run off the map, Joel, please. This bald ass guy looks like Chris, he's a nerd.
Baba Booey, Baba Booey. I see you on your stream trying to do it.
How do you for sure?
Thanks, Tess, for helping me out. Worthless no titty bitch.
Oh, you have to spam X. You didn't say anything about spamming X. You said running.
You have there's skills in this game?
Yeah.
I didn't even know that. How did I never know that? You still trying it out?
I'm gonna get the launch. First try.
Yeah, there's a if you don't make it, there's a locked door over here and there's like a cache or something it said.
Hold up, I made it.
Oh, did you?
And I killed myself.
Oh, let me see that. Let me see it in the stream. No mess. Where you spawn? Where you spawn at now?
Same spot.
So you just gotta keep doing it until you you live in the fall?
I got that aim.
Can you hear my mom's TV in the back?
It's not me.
No, can you hear my mom's TV in the back?
Oh, at least it is that. That's what all that goddamn noise is, yeah.
I don't even know what she's watching. Watching Kim Kardashian or something. Alright, there's gunshots now. I don't think it's Kim Kardashian.
Keeping up with the Kardashians.
They're in the fucking Afghan war.
No, I didn't aim. God damn it, I was better off just doing it the normal way.
Alright, I think Kim's in a little bit of trouble. There's a lot of gunshots.
Kanye's having a bipolar episode. This episode, keeping up with the Kardashians.
Kanye goes to Meek Mill's house.
Why did you say that? Fucking hell. Sorry. Well, I figure out this glitch. Come on. Yes.
While I figure out this glitch, I'm gonna try to figure out how to get Meek Mill to safety.
We gotta save Meek Mill.
It's like a video game.
New objective.
New objective.
Save Meek Mill.
Get 30 supplies and save Meek Mill. Imagine the camera crew and keeping up with the Kardashians.
Why are we on keeping up with the Kardashians saving Meek Mill?
Did they do a collab? The video game or the TV show?
Yeah.
You're gonna see on the news, fucking, Keeping with the Kardashians footage of Kanye going in his Meek Mill's house. Where the hell is he?
Bow, 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 bow.
Bow, bow. Got a damn revolver.
Kanye wearing a Make America Great Again hat.
Why don't you have revolver bullets? Wait, I don't have fucking revolvers.
Oh fuck, I did it, but I forgot to aim at the right time.
Dude, just fucking go to the normal route.
Last try.
You said last try, I saw you scream and you die. Weapon, the revolver. Did you do it?
No.
Let me know, brother.
That's so Taylor. Hey, brother.
Hey, brother.
No, you say, like, what up, brother?
Hey, you hear me? What's up, brother?
Just gonna check the normal route. I'm flipping this thing. Where you at?
I'm far as hell.
Oh, I thought you were waiting.
You thought I was waiting? No. No, I wasn't waiting, Jay. I told you I'd get to the first enemy. I still haven't made it to the first enemy. Oh, I think I left Kayla on red. Oh. Dude, I fucking spam X when I'm suffocating people when I sneak up on them. That shit fucking scares me, especially when the zombies do it. When I suffocate zombies. Shit's fucking nerve-wracking. What? Huh?
Hey, how are you?
Are you fucking kidding me? Did not mean to fucking do that.
Yeah, the building's not coming down.
It's Gip!
You good, Jalen? Probably gonna take me a while to do this shit, Jay, so you can probably catch up.
I know.
Alright, let me fucking do this shit fast.
Just what the fuck did they take my shit?
Can you suffocate clickers.
Yeah, you can shiv them.
I don't think I have a shiv on this bitch. Oh yeah. Nope, they're all after me. Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, see ya.
Nope, he got me. He fucking bit me. Great. Fucking great. Great game. What the fuck? Are you kidding me?
When the clicker clicks, they can see you. They're like bats. They send out waves.
Oh, that's interesting. Where'd you learn that? On a forum?
Yeah, I think so.
Wasting all my damn bullets on this shit.
Well, I killed myself.
I used literally all my bullets to kill him.
Yeah, just jump on my fucking head.
I wanna see how long it takes you to do the enemies.
You guys wanna go? Thanks.
You guys wanna go?
I'ma look down.
Don't look down, that's what she didn't say, bro.
Looking down.
Don't, bro, she told you not to. Dude, come on.
It keeps open.
Dude.
Oh, hurry the fuck up, I'll kill you. Stop being a bunch of pussies.
There's a lock. Did you find the locked door?
No.
There should be a locked door somewhere. Actually, I think you passed it. Yeah, you passed it.
El Diablo.
El Diablo.
You watched PewDiePie play the original game? Play this game? Like 7 years ago?
No, I saw that Breaking Bad movie, El Diablo.
He gets that scope revolver called the El Diablo, and every time he shoots him, they go, El Diablo! Old-ass PewDiePie, yes.
Old-ass.
Shit, it's a clicker. You can't punch a clicker. Fucking hell.
Hey, you can. You literally just did it. Oh, no. That was another
no,
one.
No, they kill you if you punch them.
I punch when I rock this shit.
I hit those.
Yeah, I'm not watching your stream. Oh shit, you actually do hit those.
I'm so good at what I do.
Uh-huh. I doubt that.
No, no, what? I hit him with a bottle.
What?
Melee weapon. How about you suck my dick, bitch? You're making me do this whole encounter when you know I quickscope somebody?
Well, yeah, you at the stage with the like the lot of, yeah, you are.
Oh fuck, I missed. I'll hop off my fucking nuts, huh? Thanks.
See, if you were like me and you could probably shoot them all, but...
I did it the first time, easy. It's just I did something that the game should have let me. Alright, I got it this time.
Don't make excuses.
Just need to make sure I get good RNG and kill this guy quick.
RNG? Bitch, you gotta sneak up to him. What are you doing?
Why?
You have,
oh,
to,
I have to sneak up to him.
Yes, you do.
I have to sneak up to him, William.
To silently take him out? Yes, you do.
I'm not trying to silently take him out. I'm saying I could do this without sneaking up to him.
Dumbass.
You dumbass.
Nah, I'm playing.
If I want to do it to sneak, then I won't do it. Fuck.
You're gonna die every damn time.
I did it the first time.
The first time?
Yeah, I sneaked up to him. Yeah, then I killed myself.
How'd you kill yourself?
Punch the clicker. See ya.
I'm at the subway station right now, so... You know, if you can stop hopping off my dick. Or stop...
You see what's happening, man? This is your fault.
My... Do it, just do it sneaky, dude. Do the first.
Yeah, that's why they're all on me.
Why?
Tried your way, and it was the worst mistake of my life.
You probably did it wrong, that's why.
I don't give a shit.
Well, I'm just trying to help you out.
I want your help.
Are you fucking kidding me, bro?
They pin you down, you can't fight back on this boat.
Yeah, that's why I said do it sneaky.
What does that have to... I was just saying a fact. You don't have a face anymore. You can't do that.
What, buddy?
Yeah.
In the stream, he kind of looked like he had a face.
No, I meant you should be able to fight back, but you take off the spores.
How do you take off the spores? By shooting it?
Yeah. You wanna die? Holy shit, run! Where the fuck do you go from here? So I know where I'm going.
Yeah, you have to go up a thing.
Like, did he move the thing?
Like, I can't watch your stream right now. I'm trying to get past people secretly.
So pause button, bitch.
Alright, bitch. Well, you look like you have
you
your fucking.
This thing?
You look like you're. No, you have to kill them all. You can't. Yeah, you. Oh wait.
I'm gonna fucking kill them.
Oh no, you have to kill them. Cause Ellie and them have to move. Yeah, but you have to move that thing away from the door when you kill them all.
Oh, I won, there you go.
This bitch is fucking impossible.
Reload. Okay, just shoot the bullet through the clipper, that makes sense.
Hell yeah. I just be dominant and eat her ass? Like,
just bro, what? I hit you in the face with a brick. I'm just gonna eat that, then eat me.
Dude, do it silently.
No. I did it. As soon as I walked in, he turned around screaming. Look at the chance. All I gotta do is kill the clicker first, but I can never hit the clicker.
I think there's two clickers.
There's one. And you, look at it.
Sneak in, man. Oh.
Revis music department? Revis has a fucking music department Instagram?
Revis and other schools.
An Instagram for their music department?
Yeah, schools have like 6 Instagrams for every one of their things.
Oh.
Wow, man, keep up with the program.
Shut the fuck up. Thought Oaklawn was too fucking poor to even have an Instagram.
Kanye West went to my school.
Kanye West went to my school?
Why would Kanye West go to the school in Burbank? He was raised in Oakland.
Really?
Went to Oakland Community High School? Yeah.
That's what my fucking teachers taught me. Or told me.
Oh. Even when we were near Burbank. Actually, he went one year to my school, then he went to the other Oakland school that they shut down.
Fuck, I'm shooting up Big McMill right now, so...
Bro, 4 shots to the clicker does nothing.
Just maybe do a stealth. I'm not doing a stealth. I just gotta do good RNG, man. Come on.
Dude, I did it second try. Boom. Come on.
Boom. I did the first try, but they didn't want to be stupid. Hey, clicker down.
Well, if you did it first try, why are you still doing it?
Because, like, I told you, I killed my... How many fucking times do I have to tell you, stupid ass?
Yeah, how did you kill yourself?
Oh, well, the clicker killed me out.
Well, you need you need to kill all the enemies, though.
I did it!
Finally.
Fuck.
It's waiting for you to fucking do it.
Joel, you wanna let go of the cabinet?
Oh yeah, man, I'll just hang out here.
No, you have to hang out there.
For what?
Because if you let it go, because the building's tilted, you know.
Shut up.
Fucking bitch.
I don't wanna hear it from you.
Dumbass.
I'm saying I'm talking. Why are you talking?
Dumbass.
What's in the wrong man? I'm gonna show you how to get the flamethrower early.
There's a flamethrower in this damn game?
Yeah.
Ah, shit.
I had to drown myself.
I don't think you can do that.
I love drowning.
Gives me the sense of purpose.
Yeah, Jaden's just going in a circle. Good one.
Casey Roberts is live on Instagram. She's hot, but I'd rather fuck her, man.
She's hot, but you'd rather fuck her, man?
Yeah.
So you'd rather fuck her boyfriend than her. That's strange.
The fuck up.
You just had some gay ass shit.
Dude, how the fuck did you even... I'm just gonna fucking run without Ellie in them, bro. I swear to God, I don't even... Never mind, I can't do that. Oh my God, I think Nick Mills on an episode of Cleveland Show.
It was just...
For real.
So how's it going? Why don't we just speedrun Fallout 4? That's a good game, speedrun.
Have we even played Fallout 4 yet?
You installed it from me multiple times.
Yeah, I know. I still haven't played it. No, I installed it from you a couple times because I thought it was Fallout 76.
Because you're stupid.
Because I'm not stupid.
76 and 4 are two different enemies.
Kanye's going off in the back. More gunshots.
What? Come on. Explain it to me.
How the fuck did you know, bitch? Suck it.
I'm out.
Slutty got a girlfriend, man.
It's not true. I refuse to believe. Get fucked. Oh my God.
Oh, just fucked it.
Let's fuck it, bro.
So, how am I? Dash away another 2 weeks to take a show.
Yeah. Probably.
I speak to my boss, man. Death.
You said death.
I like it.
That's good.
What about William? That bitch has been shot about 3 years.
Huh?
It's been like 3 years. 3 years since that nigga took a shot.
Get the real one.
Chill. The pool hasn't been open.
That bitch William takes showers. Damn, what, dry his body off with them cum towels, bitch.
Listen, man, you have literally no proof, alright?
Alright, man, I did, man, I got it in camera. Slutty gang, slutty!
What the hell are you talking about?
Slutty. Oh shit!
If you're about to die, just press restart in commerce and you have to go through the whole death animation.
Take slutty!
But what?
Calm down, black boy, black leader.
I like it when you call me that. Oh, cause I never shit.
Thank you.
Why is Tess shooting? Well, so much for stealth.
If you need help, I have a tutorial video on my YouTube channel. Oh my god, punching a clicker is an ineffective prime melee weapon. Fuck you, alright? I don't have a fucking melee weapon, I think you know that.
That's how we do it down south.
Down south, my brother. Dude, you fucking kidding me, bro? Bro, stop chasing me. Stop chasing me around the ring around, alright? You can punch a clicker while your teammate's being held by it.
Yeah, I know that. You need to find a combo.
This shit is fucking scary, yo.
Oh, dear Lord.
Fuck you.
No, no, bad. Hey Tess, you wanna shoot the clicker in front of me or are we just gonna stare at it? I don't got ammo.
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Thanks, Tess.
No problem.
Glad you're here to help. I got a funny combination.
Dude, what the fuck, yo? Fuck off. Like, swear to God, bro. Like, go towards the fucking bottle sound.
So tell us what you're doing here, man. Just staying at the gate.
Oh.
Nobody said they woke up. I'm just saying, when they're lost in the last, they just look up.
Oh, you can attack the clickers with a brick.
Yeah, but if you try to punch them after, they just kill you.
The best kind.
Not a busy test.
This one's for couples working for shit.
You fucking
apologize is the first after a fight. He's the funny one.
You done with the... What part are you at right now?
I'm moving garbage cans. Capitol building.
Dude, what the hell? Are you fucking kidding me? Look at my live stream, bro. Look at what happened. You even got your live stream gone?
I don't have yours up, but...
Ellie, you mind being not being a stupid fucking fourth grader for a second and stop running?
Yeah, Ellie, what the fuck?
fourth grader bullshit. Swear to God.
14-year-old fourth grader.
How many times she fucking failed the fourth grade?
Okay. That nigga's sorry!
You're just all the way back there.
What?
You're all the way back there.
Fuck you.
Come to the area for sure.
Where? See ya.
I mean, I only failed twice. Three times, actually. Shut up, buddy. You're fucking terrible. Hey, listen, Jalen, you're not the one playing the game, so I'd rather you shut the fuck up, alright?
I got platinum on it, don't worry about me.
No, you don't.
You ever collect above every Firefly pendant, every note, and you beat the game on hard, legendary,
and
easy.
And every ninja move.
Every ninja.
There's a secret ninja that cost a minute. And y'all didn't even get the parts to build a boat in that episode.
We're not playing fucking Friday the 13th.
I'm gonna upgrade my weapons, guys. Give me a minute.
I got the minigun on there. 1 minute bullets. And my bullets shoot rockets.
Oh, my bullshit rockets.
I'm shooting like 100.
He shoots like 100 bullets a second.
Did I just say a bad word?
What? I didn't say a bad word. What did I say?
Sorry, I'm live, bro.
Look at my stream.
That's what my guns sound like.
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Did you just see what just happened?
No. Fuck. I'm gonna go take a shower. See you guys later.
What damn time? Holy shit.
I can wash my eyes, but
I
can't wash my hair. Alright. Wash your ass. SMS nest. Am I wrong or am I wrong? Or am I right?
You're wrong.
I'm right, I.
Yeah, who's oldest? Old.
Yeah, where am I supposed to go with this trip?
This is just so goddamn dark. You go up.
Alright, bitch, up here?
What's that? Go to this door.
Door. Oh. It gave me an option to push this.
Push this. I had to play right here.
Yeah, what the fuck? Wait, what? I was right here. Wait, is that Ellie? Oh, are they waiting for me? Oh, they're fucking waiting for me.
Oh, what did it? There's testing smartly.
What? That's my thought, shut up. I just went through the side door.
What the fuck? Wait. How are you outside?
Huh? I spawned out here. Or not spawned, but like I got out here.
Look at my stream.
I just
Why don't you have to go through this?
Let me see.
Everything collapsed in the building.
Everything collapsed in the building?
Yeah, I moved away from them and everything collapsed. Am I ahead of you?
You might be. Yeah, you said I'm below. You said I'm behind you.
Yeah, I thought you caught. Holy shit! Oh, I'm ahead of you.
I don't know where to go. Like down here?
You just go grab. No, you just go grab that garbage can in there. It tells you movie put in front of the truck. They said to climb on top of.
Oh, well, I didn't read the subtitles. I asked you where to put it. You said go up.
Because I thought you were where I was. It looked like the same building.
Go up. Who the hell?
William, I just told you. I thought you were in a different spot.
Go up. Look at this dumbass. Go up.
I'm the dumbass. That's the one that didn't know how to do a simple puzzle.
I didn't read the subtitles.
I knew that. Let's go! I feel like it's exciting. Anytime we start the argument, we love toxicity.
His middle name is Toxic. Jalen Toxic Lopez.
Anybody gonna take a shower, bitch? Lord, nasty bitch.
Jalen is a nasty bitch. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Mom, what the fuck are you watching? Alright, don't answer me. I can pick you up.
Hey, what?
Hey.
Nice shoe, man.
Huh?
Nice shoe.
Nice shoe?
Yeah.
The hell are you talking about?
Look at the game.
On my screen or your screen?
Your screen. Look at the game.
Oh. Alright, I'm watching your live stream right now. Oh, you paused for me? That's so cute.
See ya, baby.
Just...
Hey man, did you make it?
I don't know, did I?
I don't know. Well, I'm asking. Where you at?
I'll watch my stream.
No building has collapsed yet.
No building doesn't collapse, it's just the way it blocks off.
The way what?
It's a little tunnel blocks off.
Oh, yeah. Alright, I'm past that part. You think you're like 2 minutes past that part? Or how long do you think?
Right after.
Alright, I'm probably... Did you fight any clickers in that scene yet, or no?
Yes.
Alright. Do you know where I'm at? Do you see a stream?
No.
So what were you doing, man?
Eating water.
Where'd you want to plug your mic, huh? What was that about?
I don't know.
I think you're lying to me, man.
No.
I'm at the Capitol building right now.
I think you're close to this side.
I'm just telling you, asshole. I'm gonna pause for you. Jose, bro. Jose's a fucking mook. And don't come back with, oh, you didn't know that? Just laugh, alright? Laugh, man.
You just got me killed. I wanna look at my phone.
Let's pause the game then! Should I stop live streaming?
No. If you want.
How are you doing? My bulging muscles. Don't talk to me like that. I mean it. Don't talk to me like that.
Fuck.
What?
You know what Aunt Jemima said.
First one there gets a rotten egg. First one onto the label gets the syrup.
Yeah. That's what she said.
I don't think you have text-to-speech on.
I ended the stream a while
ago. Oh. Who the hell is Pyro? He was in your stream.
Your stream?
Your stream.
What'd you say?
Talk about, yo, what you doing?
Pyro? That's his whole name?
Yeah, capital P-I or P-Y-R-O.